To all our members out there, it's Fiona from VRCA, and I want to welcome you to our YouTube channel that we fired up only a few months ago so I could talk to you more often about upcoming events at VRCA and why I think you need to attend, as well as to provide you with general updates from the association. So welcome, and with that, please mark your calendars for next week, September 26 to 28. When we're going to be hosting individual meetings for our general contractors, trade contractors, and manufacturers and suppliers. Specifically in order, the meeting on Tuesday will be for our GCs, the meeting on Wednesday will be for our trade contractors, and the meeting on Thursday will be for our manufacturers, suppliers, and service providers. Everyone is welcome to attend. The meetings will be held from 3:30 until 5 o'clock at VRCA and will be followed by some networking at Earls on Lougheed, so just around the corner, from 5 o'clock until 6:30. So I hope you can attend. Next week, at each of the meetings, we plan to cover off quite a number of things. First of all, we're excited to unveil our 2017-2020 strategic plan, which includes some important changes on how we plan to tackle local advocacy in the Lower Mainland. So I'm looking forward to sharing those details with you. And speaking of advocacy, I also want to take the opportunity to update you on what we're doing around the federal government's proposed tax reforms for small businesses. Folks, we know that those proposed changes are problematic for small business, so we need to influence that conversation by taking steps at the local, provincial, and national levels, and I need your help to do that. So looking forward to engaging you in that conversation. We also want to provide you with updates from June's Tri-Council meeting, and then of course we want your feedback on what's happening at the grassroots that affects you as a general, a trade, or a manufacturer and supplier, so that we can then take action to effect positive change that helps you in the long run. So there you are. I hope you can attend next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Council meetings at VRCA 3:30 until 5 o'clock, followed by networking. It's important that you attend because your voice helps us to decide how to tackle advocacy locally. Without you, we can't do it. So I hope you can attend, and I look forward to seeing you there Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.